Next time, try following the map, kid.
Mr. Jesse!
Okay, all right.
Until that telegram came in, we all thought you were dead. Holy moly. This is where your father designed the first gauntlet. I've heard the stories about this place, but I never dreamed I'd visit it myself. Oh boy, we're about to re-explore history.
The gauntlet? Don't forget what we're here for. I need to upgrade it. This old lab should have what we need. What are we looking for?
Okay, I understand.
What are we looking for?
According to your father, the key to upping the voltage of your gauntlet is reconnecting those transmitters to the central current reservoir.
Oh, English, Verge.
Okay. I do a science-y thingy with your gauntlet, and you'll be running more charge than Edison himself could shake a circuit breaker at.
Got it. I'll clear the way. You take care of finding the central reservoir-y thingy.
I'll look for an alternative.
Still not willing to go for a ride? It's the fastest way.
Again, fastest, not safest, Mr. Jesse. I don't like the odds.
Yes! This way! First class ride. Damn it, then!
Oh, Mr. Jesse, are they gone?
For now. That doesn't look like it's working.
All it needs is power. I was just about to turn on the generator over there when they appeared.
Yeah, I'm on it. Keep your head down.
Thank you.
take that. Quite a find.
Wake those beasts up! I'm afraid one tower can't deliver enough power to the reservoir. I think it's safe to say you'll need to power up those over there, too.
Let's get to it, then. Run to the walkway, and I'll clear the way ahead. Those rocks look wobbly.
Mr. Jesse! This way!
Oh, shit!
Birch, you okay?
That was close, Mr. Jesse! But I found a tunnel that might lead to the mines.
Keep moving. It probably connects up with the main lab. Do me a favor, though. Try not to get killed. Thank you. want some silver? Improved your looks!
On the money.